it is. I am going the right way. Why am I even tripping? It's this way. care how long it takes me. I don't have to work till next week anyways. And this is my job. I know. Some of you is like, what? Nah, you're gonna go. You're gonna die. I beg or differ. For the simplicity of, we all work for somebody. Including myself. But why am I gonna work extra hard to make someone else rich? And they're gonna benefit from my efforts. So I prefer to actually work as equal or more harder for myself than with someone else. Do I got a job? Yes, and I'm trying to get a second job. Thank God. Thank the man upstairs. Thank whoever you think it's, you know, for you. I'm not here to convert you to what I think. But please, whoever you think, please. Get a little shout out for your boy, you know what I mean? I'm struggling, baby. If you guys follow me on YouTube, and you guys follow me on pretty much on the context that I leave, you understand where I'm coming from about a month and a half ago, maybe 2 months. My savings are gone, but now I'm already here? Position. Quick decision. Make a left or go straight? Oh wait, I can make a left and then a right. Left, right. Anyways. Both right. So I'm right here. I will continue on this road. That left. Here it is. Crap. Like I was saying, you know, you guys have been following me, then you know where I stand with my situation financially. And wait, I'm gonna make a right here. This, I am on the right street. Freaking A. For reals? Come on, open up. Empty. Loaded. hell behave yourself? Now I have to look for more shotgun ammo. Porobo. That's actually easy to pronounce. Three clicks. That's actually where we want to go. Coming down here to Porovo, I should be coming. It's gonna be on my right. It's better be on my right. I am not gonna stop looking at my right. Squiggly, the second squiggly. Ah, I think I see it. Ladies and gentlemen. After all my bitching and whining, cussing and talking smack, I found it. Now, let it be known, I am going to take a potty break.